I've had some questions about what are longer term effects from forestry mulching. I posted a video called Pasture Clearing several months ago. It was actually last October. I'm located in Tennessee, so I'm in that temperature zone. So this particular field here was an abandoned pasture. It had trees in it standing between 20 and 30 feet tall, and kind of on the outskirts of the field was just high briars and sumac trees, among some other things, but that was the majority of it. So this is now May, so it's about 9 months later. Again, this is Tennessee, so things stayed laid dormant pretty much over the winter time. And now that springtime is here, this is what's growing back. As you can see, there is a mixture of some weeds in here, and there are some small leafy, you can see trees trying to regenerate, but nothing is too tall. As you can see, most of this grass is about 2 feet tall, between 2 and 3 feet tall. Where there were trees in this section, you can see there's not too much growing back. This field will be ready just to grow pasture again. We just need a treatment of some chemicals like say 2,4-D or another specific chemical for the weeds that are in here. And it will leave the grass. The grass is to grow back. Such as this end, and looks like some nice Kentucky bluegrass or Kentucky 31 growing, and some other types of pasture grasses in here. But what I wanted to show was this area. In a previous video, this was a typical forest. It was thick all around. It looked like a wall against this pasture. But in that video, while it was still growing up, there was still a lot of understory. So there was all the mid-size trees were in here and a lot of underbrush. And I called it medium density, which is just a typical density of a forest growth, where if you were going to walk through it, you would kind of just weave and pick your way through it. But it was, you could walk through it. So I just want to walk in here now. So because it was a medium density, there was a lot of woody material that had to come down that was mulched. And when you mulch a lot of material, it makes a lot of ground mulch. And that's what I want to show you to see what happens to it over time. And we'll just go up to this section. So when I first did this, the mulch was probably between 4 and 6 inches deep. It was a lot of material. But as you can see now, we'll come down a little closer. There are still the larger elements of the material here, but you can see soil in here and soil in here. So most of the mulch, the majority of the mulch, has settled down and decomposed back into the soil. And again, this is this was mulched out 9 months ago. And as you can see, there's some regeneration of just the normal grasses that are in the forest. And if we walk around, we'll find some probably some trees trying to regenerate. But as you can see, most of the mulch does just decompose back into the soil. Nothing else was done in this area for 9 months after the mulching. When I do clearing like this for customers, what I always like to talk to them about is what is their plan for the ground after they clear it. Some people may just want it for the aesthetics, and they'll be able to mow it. So your ground has to be suitable, your terrain has to be suitable for an appropriate size mower to get in here. And of course you plant grass. And most of my customers are farmers, so they would maybe already have this area fenced in, and they would put livestock on it, and the livestock would eat the regrowth that regenerates, and they'd also seed it to grow pasture, because there is sunlight coming down in here now through the canopy, and enough for grasses to grow. So again, I just wanted to show what are the longer term effects of forestry mulching. And again, a little closer look. And again, it was 4 to 6 inches deep. And if we look at it, it's just an inch or so deep now. But as it decomposes, it gives you a nice, you know, compost as it goes down. So it's a nice addition to your soil. It's all good for your soil. So this is a 9-month residual effect of forestry mulching, just to give you an idea.